What is your question? Why Dani?
mean, when you again come out as Brahman, you don't see that separation with the world. You feel connectedness, or you say like,
Okay. So,
what happened to that
why
Nitya?
Dani functions in the world? If he sees world as Brahman.
Nitya.
No, no. Mithya is to start with. No, finally he realizes Jagat is Mithya, Brahman is Satya, will come.
You could change the Nitya nature, no?
No, I'm saying Mithya is not world. Mithya is the appearance of the world. World is Brahman. So Mithya world we should not mistake. Water appears as wave and disappears. Water remains. But we are not denying the water appearing as a wave. Mithya doesn't mean that water cannot appear as wave. No. So, but what we are taking is Mithya means we are taking the objects of the world as real, forgetting the water. Once you understand water, water is only appearing as wave.
Earlier, as a seeker, you didn't care because it's Mithya, but after, as a Gnani, you will start caring. You
As a
feel.
Gnani, you are caring. Okay, some Gnanis may not care also. That's a different thing. Why Gnanis will become compassionate? Okay, the answer is very simple here. Earlier, I was this body limited, and everything I was doing for my body. Eating food, taking care of food, everything I'm doing for myself. Whatever call as health. Now, I realize the entire universe is myself. Will I not do something for myself? Okay, what is myself means? Is body or yourself part of you? Lift your hand, lift your this thing. It's a part of you, right? It's me. Body is me. Similarly, universe is me. Whatever I'm doing, whatever Nani is doing for his own self in the form of universe. He doesn't see the other. There's no other duality for him. That's why when people ask Buddha, when you got enlightened, what happened to you? So he said, when I got enlightened, I saw the entire world is enlightened. Enlightenment is not individual. You have become universal. The whole world is enlightened. The next question is, why are you teaching the people? I'm seeing whole world is enlightened. Everybody is Buddha. Those Buddhas who are sleeping, I'm trying to wake them up. Who is there? It's myself only.
There's no separation.
There's no separation. So Nani, if he's doing anything in the world, he is doing for his own self.
So earlier you were one single body.
Earlier, you are a body, now you have become the world. It's not that some prick, somebody, I'll know that. It's not that. I have a sense of being, everything in the world, sense of being. That's called God relation. And why Nani wakes up in the morning, our whole body is driven by vasanas and samskaras, impressions. His individual vasanas and samskaras are dissolved. But while doing sadhana, while doing spiritual journey, he had a deep love for others. Oh, everybody is suffering in the world. Everybody is suffering. Let me help them. So desire for helping people in the world remains as what you call as loka kalyana vasana.
Provided that was there earlier also before
Yeah,
Jnana.
yeah, yeah.
So supposing it's not there earlier before
It will
Jnana.
be there in some form. So to the extent of the desire for helping the world, loka kalyana vasana will be there. And loka kalyana vasana will make him wake up and do everything in the world. Okay. So let us close this session.